I don't understand it. I mean, we've talked about this before. I thought we had come to an agreement, and yet you still persist.
I thought he needed to get out.
5 times a day, you need to take the dog out 5 times a day.
When you have a dog, you have to take him for walks.
Well, you never pay that much attention to me.
Well, we walk. Dog doesn't mind when you come along.
Well, yeah, but it's not just the walking. I mean, it's the whole thing. I mean, I look in the closet and I see 5 coats for the dog.
It's winter.
Well, this is too much. I mean, this is just too much. I mean, I wouldn't mind it if it was a real dog, but this!
That's not the dog, that's the cat.
Oh, okay, this one! The dog, the cat, what difference does it make?
Makes a very big difference. I don't like the cat. If you want the cat, you have the cat.
No, I don't want the cat, I don't want the dog.
What'd you marry me for?
Well, it's just that I thought any man who could show that much love for these would have a lot of love to give me.
Oh, you were wrong. And don't hold them so close. They start to fight.
Oh, that would bother you if they started
that would
to fight.
Stop.
Oh.
No! I hate it when they fight! Stop it!
All right, that's it. I'm going to my mother's.
Does this mean you're not coming back?
I don't know.
Well, if you decide to come back, can you bring some dog food? Nothing for you.
Look, what am I supposed to tell my mother? That I lost you to some stuffed thing?
No, that's ridiculous. Tell her it was another woman.
Right. I can't deal with this anymore.
I lied. I love it when you two fight.